Hi everyone, welcome to SHSR classes. Today in this video we have to construct a square ABCD in which one diagonal equals to 2 cm. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, with the help of scale, so first drawing here the diagonal 2 cm. So this is 0, starting 0, and this is 2 cm line. Now taking here A and here C. Next, roughly discussing about some important properties. So first drawing here a square roughly by this way, and now joining this diagonal first and joining this diagonal. Okay, so taking ABCD, so ABCD is a square, and we know that all the side of a square equal. So this side and this side, so all the side equal. Now we know that the diagonals of a square bisect perpendicularly at each other. Okay, so all the angle here 90 degree, and this side and this side, so taking here intersecting point O, so OA OC equal, similarly OD and OB equal. So now first write down here, so all the side equal. Next, also we can say that the two diagonal equal. Okay, and now we know that the two diagonal AC and BD bisect perpendicularly each other at the point O. So we can write OA equals to OC equals to OD equals to OB. Okay, so applying this concept, so first we have to bisect the line AC. So taking greater than half of AC with the help of compass and drawing an arc by this way. Next, putting the compass here with same length and cut here and cut here. So now first joining this line, so both the line intersect here at a point O. Next, applying the concept OA equals to OC. So first taking OC, so OC obviously equals to OA. Now putting the compass here with same length and cut here and cut here. So here we get 2 point, here 1 point and here 1 point. So taking here B and here D. So first now joining A and B first, then joining the side BC. So joining, next joining CD, and last joining AD. Okay, so now I'm going to check the length of each side of the square. So this is 1 and this is 1.41 approximately. So therefore here ABCD is a square in which the diagonal AC and BD equals to 2 cm, and the length of each side, so AB equals to BC equals to CD equals to AD equals to 1.41 cm approximately. So here all the side equal. Okay, and also this is obviously a 90 degree. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it.